This is the first day in the season we get 99 degrees. Today is June 4th. From now until the middle of August, it will be 99, 100, 110. Salt Lake. If you go south, Arizona, it will be 125. If you go north, might be lower, might be higher. It really depends on the valleys and the mountains. And we still have some snow. Here are the mountains. With very little snow. But the ground is very hot. And as you see, all the workers are hiding inside the building, waiting for the sun to go down, so they can come out and work.
Nobody can work at this kind of temperature.
99 degrees, that is 1 degree above your body temperature.
That can cause very serious problem because you don't have a gradient of temperature where you can deliver the heat to the outside. So you're grabbing the heat inside your body. If you work in this weather, you can definitely die in a short time if you don't have fluids. Even if you have fluids and you have underlying medical conditions, trapping heat inside your body means organ failure. That's a devastating weather. When I go out and do that, I'm going out now to hook to this container. It is a torture to go out when you run into a situation where the landing gear is an old or an irregular landing gear. You crank it in one direction, it turned out to be the wrong direction because you think that all landing gears are the same. You run into this situation. You can really struggle badly. What do you do with this train? Somebody's having a good time. They're doing yoga. There's a graffiti.